Hi, it's I, Swan Jan. I didn't put out in Discord, I didn't want you to think that every time I'm live you have to be here, you know what I mean? So I'll just switch it on and go live. I don't want to keep bothering people. I just do it for self-entertainment. But seeing as you're here, you've got to stay for 5 hours now. Sorry. Hey, Swodger, you've sent me a beer. Lovely jobbly, mate. Hey, thank you, Swodger. Mind you, I won't be having that till Thursday night. I'll save that for Thursday night, Swodger. Cheers, buddy. Oh, did I say 5 hours? Sorry, Rita. 10 hours. 10, I meant. 10 hours, 12 minutes and 16 seconds. Yes, precisely. How's your day's been? Silly Billy. Silly Billy Willy. Willy Billy Silly. Hey, Urban Fathead, aka Lee, how you doing? Let's watch a movie. What do you want to watch? Ghostbusters? Ghostbusters 2? Rita Sue and Bob 2? Gremlins? Titanic? Insidious? Close Encounters of the Third Kind? Titanic? The Lost Boys? Christmas Vacation? What do you want to watch? Airplane? Airplane 2? White Noise? Superman? fuck that. Fuck that. Stig, you want 157? Now that's not a problem. I'm playing the keyboard again. No rain today, I couldn't believe it. I wish I'd took a picture and a video of it now. So go down in history. You missed Lionel. Well, Lionel's about to come right now, Swanjan. Not physically, he's, I don't mean come as in I mean, he's come. Yeah, shut up, Mark. Oh, you had the rain meter this time, did you? No, my last day is Thursday, so then I've got Friday, Saturday, Sunday and Monday off, Stig. So it's not long now, not long. Two more days then. Freedom! One can down, two to go, yeah. Lovely jab. Ouch. Lovely jabbly. There goes Swanger77. I hope you like that, Swanger. That was especially for you. Because I love you. I love you, Steve. It took me all this time to realise. I freaking love you, Swanger77. Cheers. I've got your picture all over my wall, Stig. Different sizes and different shapes. Blown up and small ones. And oh, you're welcome, Swanson, you're welcome. Ooh, rugby, ooh, men, rugby, ooh. Bromance. What's up, bro, Rita? How you doing? Yeah. Pardon me. Well, I had a can, it's gone to my head. On my toes. Well, after the stream, everybody, last night, I hit rock bottom. I went for a walk in the woods and fell down a well. I hit rock bottom, it bloody hurt. Not doing that again. Hiya, Peter! Well, I'm not having a gin stick, I'm working tomorrow. That'll be Thursday night, that's one, Jim. Thursday night. Yeah, it's a shame you couldn't do the tumbleweeds thing on here, Rita, isn't it? Oh, I ought to get a video snippet of it. Oh, you liked the show, Peter? Awesome. Fucking hell. That's like fiber bloody. Cigarettes like a sparkler. Got sparks going everywhere. Eyes without a face. Give me a sec, quick sing break while I try and find a style for the song I want to play. Yo, Mr. Tamia, how you doing? I'm butting you, fucking freak. Work, you twat. I think my keyboard's going funny, you know. Son of a... What the fuck? Don't want none of them. Work, you twat. It's my life, it's... I just couldn't get that to sound right, man. All the sounds were shite. I weren't happy with that. Not at all. Not at all. Cheers, everybody. Cheers. Thank you, Mr. Tammy Swanjin. It wasn't good. It wasn't good. Yummy. Barbaya. I understand that someone called Mark is playing on here. Is this right? Yes, and he's playing like shite as usual, Bob Edgar. Okay, he's in all the wrong keys. Can you play Human League? Don't you want me? Thank you. bad. What do you think, eh? What do you think? Not bad. To say it's not on my list. Thank you, Mr. Tabby. Thank you, Rita. Thank you, Peter. Thank you very much, guys and girls. Thank you. Better, wouldn't it be good? Don't worry, I'm not going to play that, don't worry. Oh, thank you, Rita. How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? I've lost the touch. How you doing? How you doing? The invisible touch. Thank you. I'm crap. I'm giving it all up. Come on, you fucking thing. I'm doing too much. What is wrong with this? Tourette's, everyone's gonna happen. I laugh at that song. It was a crab. Stig wants Hey Jude. If Stig wants Hey Jude, Stig's gonna get it. Alrighty then. Bit of Hey Jude. I am driving in my car. It's not quite a Jaguar. Yeah, I'm sure some. Don't recognise 195. Have a look. That is. I know. Fucking hell, not again. It takes some setting up that. Lee, I will do my best. Hiya, V for Vets. Bud. Bud grower. How you doing, buddy? You're not still in hospital pinching them nurses' bottoms, are you? What with that? I wish, did you say? I've got to have a cigarette break before I do this. They're quite brain intensive songs for me. I'm just walking to the toilet's very brain intensive for me, to be honest. Hey, 10 likes, thank you. Yes, double figures I like. Does anyone know how England did? I didn't bother watching it because they're probably going to lose. 206 Lee, make your bleeding mind up, will you? I'm not a robot. wait a minute, is that. They lost 2-1, I thought so. They've no fucking chance. The media will soon be giving Southgate stick, won't they? Sack him like they always do. Then we'll get another manager in and we'll still lose. All money they get paid, eh? The football players. Oh, they drew. Oh. That's lucky then. It was a draw. You said no one picks songs. No one picks easy ones. What is 206 Lee? Oh, In the Living Years, that's a good one actually. We'll come back to that one, Lee. I like that song. Oh, you drew as well, did you, Stig Swanjan? We're shit, aren't we? We'd have been better off playing table football. Might have stood a chance then. Tell you, if I were getting paid what they get paid, I'd run my heart out on that pitch. And I mean, I would run and run and run until physically my heart stopped. For that amount of money, hoping that somebody can revive me, you know, to enjoy the money. I'd run all over that bloody pitch. I'd be a defender, I'd be a striker, I'd be a midfielder, I'd be everything. I'd be a goalkeeper, I'd even be in the crowd for some of it. I'd be an all-rounder, me. Pay me that amount of money, I'll even have a hot dog stand outside as well. You go shopping, Rita. Ooh, imagine the shopping spree you'd have, Rita, with all that money, what they get paid. hundreds of thousands of pounds. I forgot about you. Yeah, I'd be a streaker as well, Bob. I'd do everything. I'd streak. I'd do a lot. You do a few weeks, then retire, Phil. Yeah, that's it, innit? I'm out there, get paid. A few weeks and retire. Nice house. A boat, wife and children. Off eBay. Money for MD, get your hot dogs for free. I like that, Mr. Talia. That's good. Alright, hey Jude. Judy. We gotta shift those dodgy microwave ovens that fell off of a lorry on the motorway. Playing sport. I used to be in the pub team, you know. I played darts, pool, and crib some years ago. Used to go to different pubs every week. It was fantastic. I miss it. I miss it a lot. That. But time moves on, doesn't it? It was good in badminton, Swanson. Hey, I used to enjoy that at school, that. I used to enjoy watching the trampoline at school when the girls was on it. I don't know why. Something just caught my eye. Literally sometimes. I got that close. Well, many a time in the headmaster's room getting the cane. But anyway, it was fun. No wonder my eyes went. Oh, I wear glasses. I'm getting worse. Right, hey Jude. Anyway, that's enough about me. Let's talk more about me. Okay. Right. Hey Jude. Hey, Rachel. There you go. Ooh, that's my dentist's name, that. Thank you, Mr. Tamiya. Thank you, Rita. Thank you, Swanger. Thank you, Phil. Hiya, Phil. It's nearly Friday. No, actually, it's nearly Thursday. I'm forgetting it's a short week this week. Fantastico numero uno, yes sir. Oh, what was Lee's request now? I forgot what Lee's requests were. Hey, good night, Rita. You have good sleep, yes, Rita. Please, yes. Like a sleeper, like a donkey. What day is it, Stig? God knows. 206, that's it. In fact, that's it. 206. Amarillo, wait for me. Oh, shall we have a go at that after this one, Stig? See if I can get it. Good night, Rita. You canny beater. You know, Rita lives at the seaside, everybody. She's now going on a night job now. She's going crab fishing in the middle of the sea. Good luck, Rita. Good luck catching crabs. I hope you catch many. Well, she does live beside the seaside, beside the sea. Your daughter and granddaughter could be from Wigan at this time of night, Bob. Why this late? Was it an omnibus at Coronation Street on or something? Yes, Swanger. That's exactly what I was thinking, deadliest catch. Stig, you're on there, Stig. You're the Stigster. Yeah, I wouldn't say anything neither, Mr. Tammy, about Rita going out catching crabs. I'm not saying nothing. It's Rita's fault. She came up with it first some months ago. It was rather funny. I'm getting my own back. ...206, Lee. In the living years. It's not going to be good, because I hardly play this. In fact, I use the same style as what I use for Something Inside So Strong. I'm not going there with the lyrics. Something inside so strong, oh no. I know that I can make it, but you're doing me wrong, so wrong. 2 minutes while I finish this cigar. I'll do a snippet. I'll just practice a bit. One momento a minuto. Lee, Urban Fat Kid, you're on Thursday next, is that right? I'm totally losing track. Yeah man, what a pub. Or is this a home live stream? And Sunday. You're gonna be knackered, man. That crowd was a bit lively last night. You're fucked today. I'm not surprised, Lee. I'm not surprised. You get a good rest tonight. Thank you. There you go. I was more intrigued in reading Lee's chat there, Urban Factor's chat. It says, she insulted us at the end. We are not planning to play there again. She said the pub was empty because we took too long to set up, so no one came and said if we try harder, we could be pros. You could just tell with the voices that it's just something's going to kick off sooner or later. You could just tell. I could smell trouble in the chat last night. That's the key, Lee. Advertising properly. That's the problem our club's got. They don't advertise it properly. That's what you need. Proper advertising. Big posters, not just a single A4 sheet. And word of mouth as well. Oh, I could hear it effing and all that stuff, yelly. You just know. You gotta treat them with a fine. What's the word? You gotta treat them with a fine tooth comb, them type of people, because you say one wrong thing, they'll just kick off. I think I'd have just sat there and started playing Why Viva de España, to be honest. That'd shut him up, drown him out. You had to go through all that for 40 quid, Lee. Fucking hell. Yeah, do you know when you do that, Lee? Do you get your drinks for free? Or do you have to pay for your drinks? No. £5.10 for two Pepsi Maxes, which is £2.55 each. Fuck it, what in just cans? Two cans, Urban. Two cans, Lee. Or pints. Well, it's pints, and it's gotta be pints. I don't see you drinking cans on stage. Fucking hell, that's crazy, man. What's a pint of lager in there, Lee? I think I'd sneak my own drink in. Sneak your own drink in. Yes, Wonjun. We've got the right idea. better leave it off to some sunny Spain. Why, viva moonshine. I need toilet. Big time. Shit. Toilet as well, so won't you? We can't hold it in forever. Just a bit, I was trickling a bit, I'm gonna be honest. Desperate. It just comes on suddenly. We can't help it. It comes on suddenly. Thank you. trying to get Cannon and Ball theme tune then. Rock on, Tommy. You're all welcome to leave at any time, don't worry about that. I'm just messing about now till 1 o'clock. CNK, hello! You're very tired at the moment, me too. Woo wee! Fucking hell, you don't ask much, do you, Mr. Tamir89? Pick easy ones. No, to be honest, I don't know them. I'll not get them. Not without listening to them anyway, and I can't, because everyone's in bed now, Mr. Tamir. Unfortunately. But remember them, because if you come in and say, remind me those Thursday, Friday or Saturday, I can listen to it, because nobody will be in bed then. That. I'm going to have to remember that style, because I want to learn that Cannon and Ball theme tune. Wasn't it Diana Ross's birthday yesterday? Or today, if you're in Western and Eastern time or whatever it is. I might have a go at one of my shadows, actually. Mm-hmm. Whose birthday was it? Oh, you're Dinah Ross. Yes, it was Dinah Ross's birthday yesterday, wasn't it, Mr. Tamia? I just wish I knew it. I just wish I knew some. Didn't she do Chain Reaction? Because I was getting good at that at one bit, you know, learning it. Thank you, C&K. God bless you, C&K. Thank you. I love you, Mike. Attempt to that next. I've got to do my shadows. Hey, Chris, how you doing, Chris? Oh, hey, Chris, did you go down to London today? Because some either Dr. K or Terry were supposed to be playing. Is that right, or am I wrong? Or were you just going to London anyway? It's horrible when you can't drink no more beer. You was in London for a court case for work. Oh, I saw. Okay, Chris, okay. Well, I hope it went well. That wasn't a good attempt, was it? Oh, what's going off here? Oh, piss off. Not you lot, there. No. Try another one. That's the one, Mr. Tammy, well done. Yeah. I've not been back to that one for a while. That's why it was shit. Yeah, at least you recognised it. No, well done. Thank you, Mr. Tammy. Thank you, Chris R. Thank you, Lee. Must go back to them more often because I want to get them on my list. Super Tramp Lee, no problem. Let's do it.
Thank you.
There you go, Lee, my son. You need to learn this again. Get it done, Lee, get it done. Practice it, practice. Ooh, I didn't play it that well tonight. It's because I'm on edge, I have to try and be a bit quieter. The people are in bed. I can't let rip, if you know what I mean. Yeah, thank you, Lee, thank you, Mr. Tamia. 89, thank you, Chris R. Smoking again, I'm smoking again. Not on keyboard, I mean I'm smoking. Well, at least we didn't get any pissing rain today. I think we got a smidgen. Fucking sick to death of rain. Quite a fitting song to play that, to be honest, Lee. Rain. The rain in Spain stays mainly in the fucking UK. That's what it is. I'll be back after I've finished eating my midnight dinner, Mr. Tamia. No problem, buddy. Well, I've only got 30 minutes left. You can say pissed, you know, Chris. It pissed it down all day for you. In London. I hope it stays down there, because I've had enough of it, really. Manchester song, Lee. Won't it? Your iPad won't say it, Chris. Stupid blood thing. I suppose it's just trying to keep you polite, isn't it? Try another song I've been learning. I only know bits of it. What's that, Chris? They only just stopped the duck correction recently, I heard. Did they? I don't know, the chat goes weird at best of times, doesn't it? Still not got the full song of that. They only just stopped the duck correction recently, I heard. Well, wouldn't surprise me. Wouldn't surprise me, Chris. It would auto-correct the F word to duck. There is a way, there is a way around it. You just put F space space U space CK or something like that. Get round it that way. That's how I got away with putting bastard on the lamb stream the other night, Monday night. that's called now. It's my life. Why is it Talk Talk? Yours is the Torrentes keyboard. Well, that means nothing to me, that, Lee. I don't know what that is. I've got 15 minutes left. What the fuck am I gonna do? Loads of songs, I don't know what to do. Let's play Hold Me Now by the Thompson Twins. Let's give that one a go. Hold Me Now by the Thompson Twins there. Coming in at number 7. Down from number 3 last week. And what's at number 1 this week? It's YMCA. I don't think I quite got that to the script. The Cure. Friday, I'm in love. Hiya, Jeremy. Quick hello, but it's bedtime for me now. All the best. No problem, Jeremy. Have a good sleep, Jeremy. Hey, thanks for popping in though, Jeremy. Thank you. Appreciate it. Oh, cool that, Mark. Thanks, Lee. Thank you. Brad, duck equals doing unlawful carnal knowledge. That's good, Brad. That is good. We don't want ducks doing that, do we? No. Or do we? Discuss. Right, here comes the last song then. What shall we do for the last song? Lasty, lasty. Then I shall go to bed myself. Oh, I might finish on Victim of Love by Erasure. Or maybe Man in the Mirror. Pick easy ones, Lee, pick easy ones. Hey, I tell you what I enjoyed doing the other night, Lee, if you remember. I think I did 3 Michael Jacksons, didn't I? I did Man in the Mirror. That other one, can't remember. And Human Nature. I really enjoyed doing Human Nature, but we shall do Man in the Mirror for the last tune. Old MacDonald. That was quite funny when you did that and she was singing along. Oh my god. Here, who was singing that with you? Is that the one what kicked off a bit? I bet it was. She was funny. It weren't her. Oh. Yeah, she did look a good laugh. It did sound like a good laugh. I'm sorry it kicked off, Lee. You always get one though, don't you? You always get one. Old MacDonald Trump had a form. E-I-E-I-O. I won't play him. Man in the Mirror. Man. Thank you. I'm off Sky. Thank you, Lee. Thank you, Urban Fat Kid. Thank you, Mr. Tanner 89. Thank you. Yeah, tomorrow's Wednesday, innit? Wednesday. I might be on tomorrow night, yeah. A bit earlier, though. Might be about 8:30 or something stupid like that, I think. We'll see. Right, thank you for being here. Thank you for popping in. See you later, Mr. Tammy. See you later, Urban Fat Kid. Brad G. Jeremy's gone. Jeremy. Oh, they're there. And Chris R. And CK and everybody that's been in. Thank you so much. I'll see thee soon, innit? Little box, big box, small box, medium box. Good night. Peace. Peace out, Brad. Peace out. Peace out.